Now that brother knows how to rock a party. That brother knows how to rock a party. Come on, my little funky tears. Y'all ready to get down? Just when you think it can't get no better, it gets funkier. Y'all remember, Shaq, by the time I get to finish, you just walk on by me. He's a bad mother. I'm sorry, I'm just talking about Shaq. Y'all put your hands together for the Black Moses, Mr. Isacc Hayes.
it's been said time after time again that one of the most difficult situations to live through is to be madly in love with someone that don't love you. You got to carry this burden all around. You got to keep it all to yourself. You can't tell anybody about it. But you see, a faint heart never wins a fair maiden. You got to reach down deep inside. And all the love that you have in your heart, and you tell her how you feel. And you just stop and you say, I stand accused of loving you way too much. And I hope, oh Lord, I hope it's not a crime, 'cause if it is, to testify, 'cause if I do, everyone is gonna cry. Look at that, look at it. I'm
Very special surprise tonight. A lot of people come up to me, man. Say, man, what do you think about rap? What do you think about rap? Let me tell you something. I ain't got no problem with rap. A lot of people forget where rap came from. Hey, Rap Brown. Let's rap. Man, I'm gonna rap to her. Man, she's rap tight. Man, you know I get some Christmas rapping? Rapping is not new. See, that's what young people don't know. Rapping is not new. If it had not been for the 70s, there'd be no rap. Hey, hold on. I don't think y'all heard me. If it had not been for the 70s, there would not be any rap. Wait a minute, hold on. I still don't think you heard me. Have changed. It's the same thing. We used to say, what's happening, man? Look. Just a new way. Baggy jeans, bell-bottom jeans. Y'all remember that? Now, I'm going to tell you something. I can talk about this. Y'all might not get it. For young folks at home, this is education. You ain't going to have no sweatsuit. You ain't going to have no hood to rap. You're supposed to talk about something good. Rapping in the 70s was about a party. Yeah. You know what? Hold on, forget that. I can waste my time talking about that. Y'all remember the Sugarhill Gang? Yeah. Y'all remember the Sugarhill Gang? Well, if I could get the Sugarhill Gang to come out here, I might have to break it down a little bit better. Can I get the Sugarhill Gang out here?
Somebody scream!
hip hop, get up, hip hop, but thanks a lot. Come on, everybody, give me what you got.
Everybody in the house,
say ho!
Say ho!
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 Somebody's
choose to be.
Say it up.
A and B, the crew and my friends are gonna try to move you.
What's your name?
B-I-L. Watch the mic and I like to say hello.
Hello.
To the black, to the white, the red and the brown, the purple and yellow. But first we gotta bang, bang. The boogie to the boogie, say up, jump, the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie like a rock.
Come on.
You don't stop.
Rock the rhythm and make your body rock.
Those toes, oh, you heard my voice, but I brought two friends along.
Come on.
And that's on the mic is my man. Hey, come on, hey, sing that song.
Check it out. You see, I'm 6 foot
one.
I'm tons of fun,
and I dress
to a T.
You see, I got more clothes than Muhammad Ali.
And I got so vicious.
What you got?
I got bodyguards. I got two big cars.
And these ain't the way.
What you got?
I got a Lincoln Continental air.
I saw you guys last
year.
After school,
I take a dip in the pool with the radio on your wall.
Yeah.
I got a color TV,
so watch me see.
We need to play basketball.
Here we talk about textbooks, credit cards.
Ain't nothing new, just been sampled, that's all. Woo! Oh, y'all was kicking it. And you know what? I'm really amazed. Y'all must be taking ginkgo, because y'all remember all the lyrics. So y'all taking the right herbs. Y'all was with it, baby. Woo! I know one part everybody sings harder than every other part. Hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. If your girl start acting up, then you take her friend. Now, here in Aruba, it's different. Hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. If your four men start acting up, then you take his friend, because y'all been acting very freaky on the beach. That's one thing that's changed from the 70s. Girls ain't scared to go get what they want. They move faster than us, fellas. And we'll leave you in the dust. I'm through with you. You serve, quit. As you serve your purpose, quit. All that crying don't make no sense. It don't make me respect you. I'll call you. I'll call you. No, you can't have my number. I got yours. It ain't like the 70s. You ask a girl for a phone number. Okay. She'd be like this. No, no, give me your pager. I didn't want to call your house. I didn't want to deal with that. I'll page you, and if you don't call me right back, I'll call the other guy. You better get a cell phone, stop, get off the highway, go to a pay phone, do something. Because I got games to go to and people to see. But I'm glad women are doing that now. I'm glad women are becoming more aggressive. So y'all can feel what the diss feel like. See, y'all ain't felt the diss like we felt in the 70s. I like the women be out there, hey, excuse me. Gary, like, oh, yeah, nothing wrong with you. It's just that you're not my type. See, now, when a woman said that to you, she'd be like this. I tried to be nice to him. I said I wasn't his type. He kept coming back. You tell that to a woman, she'd be like this. Oh, excuse me. Not your type. I just felt sorry for you. Oh, you got your whisper, sir? So you ready, ain't you, baby? Who's your favorite person in the group? Huh? Oh, you like the twins, don't you, baby? Take it. Well, you know what? When it's twins, you can't go wrong. Hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. If one twin start acting up, then you take his friend. I brought my man Greg Phillip Gaines' mouse to all my friends that vibe in the house. Now, y'all know, you know about the whiskers, right?
Oh, yeah, love them.
The bad.
The bad, man. I go back.
This is bad, bad, yep. Bad funk. I'll be ready for that rock steady. Y'all ready to rock steady? Show me that rock steady. Can y'all get that? Oh, y'all ready, y'all? Then let's give it up. One, two, three, four. Give it up for the whispers, y'all.